like and subscribe alam sa'yo, TV mo.
Annyeonghaseyo mga kaanyong, welcome to my channel, Anong Sayo TV. Today's video, we will talk about EXO Sehun, only here on
Annyeong Chuga Update!
EXO Sehun was spotted on a date at a restaurant, claimed by a netizen. In an online community, a netizen claims spark buzz about Sehun being seen with his alleged girlfriend in public. According to an anonymous post, Sehun was spotted with his girlfriend at Homula, inside Joseon Hotel and Resort. Netizens were curious about Sehun's whereabouts as he is currently serving his military service as a public service worker. The anonymous poster stated, "Is Sehun really doing his mandatory military service? I spotted him in Cheongdam with a girlfriend, haha." The post of this anonymous poster became a hot topic and netizens had a mixed reactions about this. "Buying a Dior bag for his girlfriend? I see. I'm seriously considering leaving the fandom these days. Why are you all surprised? This isn't the first time he's had dating rumors. I support him dating though. Look how old he is." On the other hand, Sehun will be discharged from mandatory military service in 2024. Along with a fellow EXO member, Kai. All of the EXO members, aside from them, have successfully completed their mandatory duties and are actively promoting their solo activities. That's it mga kaanyong, what can you say about this alleged girlfriend of Sehun? Comment your thoughts below.
Ayan, then, please like and subscribe sa Anong Sayo TV.